your birthright. Know that I am the Overmind, the eternal will of the Swarm, and that you have been created to serve me. Behold that I shall set you amongst the greatest of my celebrants, that you might benefit from their wisdom and experience. Yet your purpose is unique. While they carry forth my will to the innumerable broods, you have but one charge entrusted to your care. For I have found a creature that may yet become the greatest of my agents. Even now, it resides within a protective chrysalis, awaiting its rebirth into the Swarm. You must watch over the chrysalis and ensure that no harm comes to the creature within it. Go now, and keep safe, my prize.
The hatchery is the heart of any Zerg colony. It spontaneously generates larva, which in turn are used to spawn your various warriors and minions. Now, create a drone and start gathering resources. Spawn more overlords. Overlords provide control for your minions. As your forces grow in number, you must hatch more overlords to control them. You have enough minerals. Select a larva and mutate it into an overlord. Structures can only implant themselves upon the creature.
You require more minerals.
You can make creep colonies to extend the creep, but only a hatchery can be built upon open ground.
Thank you. Thank you.
my prize remains intact, I shall remain pleased. Thus Ick's life and yours shall be made as one. As Ick prospers, so shall you. For you are part of the Swarm. If ever your flesh should fail, that flesh shall be made anew. That is my covenant with all Cerberus. Now you have grown strong enough to bear the rigors of warp travel with the Swarm. Thus we shall make our exit from this blasted world and secure the Chrysalis within the Hive Cluster upon the planet Char.
Remnants of the Protoss fleet still linger within this planet's orbit. They will attempt to block our exodus at every turn.
My brood shall aid you, Cerebrin, should you require assistance.
Yeah.